It's a tough start to get you back in the swing of it.
Yeah, it was obviously first session back for the boys, so a light one, just making sure everyone's in good enough shape to start again. And yeah, it was a light session, probably out there for an hour, but it was a good hit out.
What do you think of the new facilities here, or your new facilities?
Yeah, it's great for us to have a base to be able to call our home. Obviously, with Adelaide Shores here, it's a great venture and looking forward to what the future brings here, because it's, it looks quite promising.
What sort of interaction and all have you had with Giuseppe?
At this point, none of the players have actually met him in person, so we're just under the guidance of Mickey Valkanis and the rest of the coaching staff at the moment until he arrives, but I'm sure they've been advised by him of what he wants, so when he does turn up, we're all ready to go for him.
What do you think, what do you know about his style, management style, football style?
Not a great deal, to be honest with you. I assume being Spanish descent, he's obviously looking for a possession style football, I assume, but obviously we won't find that out until he gets here, as I said, it's obviously exciting for all of us to have to adapt to what he wants, and hopefully we can have a successful season.
Married life, how's that going?
Good, no different. Just get told what to do a little bit more, but it's all good.
So you got a home coach as well now.
Yeah, that's it.